Simple Dimple. Pop it. Добавляй. Забирай.
Fidgets I regret buying. First up is this water timer. I'm just not the biggest fan of this fidget and I don't really use it very much. It is cool to look at, but if I had known before, I probably wouldn't have bought this. The next fidget I regret buying is this puzzle ball. It's just a very loud fidget and it's very different in person than I thought it would be. When I saw videos about this, it looked way cooler, so that's why I bought it. It has a yellow sponge inside, but if you like puzzles, you might enjoy this fidget more than I do. Up next, I have these ASMR pods. You can find these at Walmart for $10 for a 2-pack, but they are just so expensive for what you get inside. I personally just don't think it's worth it. I actually do like the noises that they make, I just don't think that each of these pods is worth $5 each. Last fidgets I regret buying are these stress balls, and that's only because they're just really hard to squish. I would much rather have a Nito than a stress ball. Bye! Just won't happen, so thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go, 'cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that'll show you do, you're onto something, really it's something.
Homemade pee popper.
Ella?
You'll fidget if you scroll. You'll fidget if you like. You'll fidget if you comment. You'll fidget if you share to 5 friends. You'll fidget if you follow. And you'll fidget if you do all.
Fidgets to not take to school. Don't stop and keep it going, do it. Let's get it on, move it. Come on, baby, do it.
Dimple.